A police officer in Murshidabad has been caught on camera assaulting a woman in full public view. Now, two women and two men were caught by villagers for allegedly running a prostitution racket. While the men managed to flee, the two women were badly thrashed by the mob. Police intervened only, of course, to be a part of that chaos. Tamal is on the phone line with more details. Yes, Tamal.
Well, this incident happened on Wednesday at Taltala area under Hariharpur police station in Murshidabad. It's a shocking incident where police is actually, a man in uniform is caught on camera becoming part of this mob justice. Villagers had apprehended four people, two men, two women, suspecting them for running a prostitution racket. They were badly thrashed by the mob. Eventually, when police came to intervene and rescue the people, instead of rescuing, they equally became party to the mob justice. One particular police officer in uniform was caught on camera slapping the woman who was suspected to be part of that prostitution racket. Eventually, they were arrested. Two men managed to flee, but this has raised several questions as whether the job of police is to deliver justice or to rescue people.
We seem to have lost that audio connection with Tamal, but we also understand that when this fracas was actually taking place, there was no woman police official.